Hey everyone, I'm David McCullough. I will show you how to prepare a canvas with liquid white oil paint for use in the wet on wet technique. If you want to paint like Bob Ross or Bill Alexander, this is the first step. Let's get started. So first, we're going to cover the canvas in a thin even coat of magic white or liquid white. And you really just want to spread it around, thin, even coat. Down here. Go, just go across. All right, and a good way to make sure it's done properly, you do that. If you have a little bit too much paint on there, you can take a dry brush. And just go over that again. And what you do, if you get a little hair, you just flick it off. Just like that. Flick it off, wipe it off, and you're good. Got a couple little hairs. Okay. There we go. That's what I have left on my dry brush. So we can rinse that off.